Hello everyone, this is Richard with Starfield Essentials. We have breaking news. Bethesda has just aired the preview for Shattered Space during the showcase for the Xbox. They did not give us a date. They are saying that it is still coming in 2024. But the most amazing thing about this video that we just saw is that tonight, Sunday, June 9th, we are getting creations, we are getting creation kit, and we are getting new content. I can't tell you how excited I am about this. Once the new content drops this evening, I will take a look at it. Right now, it looks like Shattered Space is a Varun story. As you can see in the video here, it takes place probably at the Varun homeworld, and we're going to be able to see all sorts of new exciting aspects of the game. I am just over the moon with this. I think anyone who has had doubts about Starfield is going to be excited by what's happening. Now, as far as what the new content is, I don't know if we'll be getting vehicles. That wasn't shown in the video that we saw. My hope is that we'll get that at some point. And as far as space stations go, I don't know about that either. So this is just a quick recap of what literally just aired within minutes. The Xbox showcase is still going on, but I wanted to get some news out there because I am just so excited about what is happening with Starfield. And from what I can tell, I think other people are excited too. I think the Varun content is exactly what the community has been looking for. I think it adds an air of mystery, an air of covering some areas that people had hoped would be in the first game and that we just didn't get. Now, my guess is they're going to be releasing the DLC around the 1 year anniversary of Starfield, which would put it in the first week of September. All they said in the video was 2024. But as I said, we're getting all new content tonight that is separate from the DLC. We're also going to be getting the first official mod support in Creations, and we're going to be getting Creation Kit. So that means that modders will have official Starfield modding support. So hang on to your seats. This is going to be great for all players of Starfield, whether you're on console, whether you're on PC, however you play the game. I think this is just going to be the thing that people who have been playing Starfield for a while have been looking for. So if you didn't catch the Xbox showcase, go ahead and watch it on YouTube. My name is Richard, and I will see you in the Starfield and with a new video soon.